Hello again, and welcome back to Kerbal Rocket Alchemy. So, we are starting with some course corrections. First is this craft delivering a module to Minmo Station. Yeah. Let's just adjust the approach to Minmo's. And the second craft is the miner. Well, basically the same maneuver. And we have to get it to Minmo's. Or at least as close as we can from here. Looks like both crafts will need some additional corrections on approach. Okay, let's just send this probe to the moon. Okay, let's look at this and now we got slight angle between our approach vector and the orbital plane. Here it goes. Okay. But it's not so much about the money than about this. Wow, this area is extremely rich in ore. Yes, it's that northern crater. If you look, well, some other regions are rich as well. Okay, that's a rather good result. We might as well send something to mine the moon. Maybe next time we get a juicy surface outpost contract. Okay, this is a satellite for Minmo's and look how it looks from here. The sun is eclipsed by Kerbin. Okay, but we have correction maneuver that will bring us to relatively low polar orbit. And out of power. Oops. Great, and we still are in Kerbin's shadow. be honest, it's not fully obscured, but yeah. The panel sink. The sun's blocked. So, are we going to get any kind of power? Okay, just circularize then. Now let's see. Yes, it works. As you see, flats are not rich with ore, but there are some highlands. There is very much of everything. Okay, let's very good. Fortunately, practically all of this is rather high locations. However, here it may be accessible from the flats. Okay, now the Minecraft approaches Minmus. So let's make the correction that will make us impact trajectory. Just because we need to drop the spent stage. And then we will be able to make our way into equatorial orbit to rendezvous with the station. We carry quite some extra fuel, and why not to leave it there? Okay. First of all, let's pump the fuel back. Wait, I forgot to place the coupler here. Oh, anyway, it's a docking port, it can decouple itself. So, okay, separation complete. Engines ready. Now let's deliver some fuel to the station. you probably see why I want to throw out couple modules. That is the ones with the solar panels the way around them. I think we can leave that craft field up. So that other crafts while visiting the station might refuel from its tanks. Okay, the other craft already approaching Minmus. Let's correct its trajectory. Yeah, so this craft's payload to the station is, well, habitation module, gravity scanner, so that it can grab more science for research. Three giant solar panels, couple batteries, and the probe core. Well, the station doesn't have its own probe core, I think, only the one on the return vehicle. Plus that docking port of normal size, because the station's core has only those little ones. Damn it. Okay, let's do it manually then. Those time warp issues. Sometimes make too much of a problem. Great. Fuel zero. But first, let's undock the lander and take out this bunch of glitch. I think we should stop the research for now. So not to run out of power. Yes, I'm throwing away these two modules, because they produce more lag than electricity. Okay, undock.
If that other craft misses the station, we'll have to... Well... Dock this visit. Wait, wrong target. Somehow the identification changed. I'm not exactly sure where the name of the station came from. Because that might be actually the name of one of the craft that delivered one of the modules. Oh well. Yeah. Just look at this constellation. Okay, let's turn this towards that craft. And we have docked. Oh well, and let's do one thing. Here they go. The solar panels. Continue the research. For now. Okay, this craft docked successfully. We'll think about which of them will go where. But now let's land the big craft. Okay, I think this area might be a good option for landing. Loading the landing script and let's try. Okay, let's start the orbiting. Okay, let's adjust our trajectory like this. Okay. Just land. Gonna reach spot. What the heck was that? Great. Now arithmetical error. Whatever. That's an epic fail. Well, I think I have to explain the reason of this accident. Well, basically, it tried to put the square root of negative number. Of course, I didn't count for the fact that this might be over 1 and turn this into negative. Because it usually in that case it would have been handled by another part of the program. But yes, it turned out to be possible. Funniest part? Well, this branch has had wrong entry condition, therefore it didn't work at all before. Yeah, and that was the malfunction that almost led to crash last time we landed on the moon. Well, not the very last time, but well, you've seen it. But this branch has got some vulnerability. And oops. Here it is. Oh well. So what? Third time launching this craft? Damn. That means total cost is will be about a million. How stupid. Okay, that was a bit strange. Well, I switched out of that place and then tried to switch back there, and it, well, slowed to 0 frame per second. Looks like drills, well, just lying on the ground. Someone cracking, and well, it the frame rate completely had to destroy them through the tracking station. Okay, we'll send another mining craft. Maybe now, maybe slightly later. Anyway, let's do another thing. Are here to do, and that is, well, I want to take this back home. Sela, you are going home, but first transmit science. Okay. Transfer to this lander. And I partially filled it. so that we can do something. Okay. A couple node. Let's land on the on Minmus. Well, that's for Samantha. Our new recruit. Well, newly rescued recruit. Oh, oh. And then we'll go to solar orbit and back. Should be in time for Eve mission, so that we have a scientist, well, and another scientist from that station in low Kerbin orbit. Also, let's see if this script works properly now. Like the nominal behavior. Even though I forgot to disable the SIS. And it still worked. Oh, completely forgot. Well, I was fixing that bug. Yeah, I picked a survey contract. Well, we didn't spend too much, or you know what? Next crap that goes to Minmus goes there. If we already landed this one here, let's stay at it. Just send it further. Let's run the science. Strange. I thought we did all the biomes, but apparently we forgot this one. Well, let's do the science then. The scan picks up the subtle changes in field caused by the orbit of the moon. This data will provide valuable insight into the local planetary system. Strange. Yeah. I thought there was something very similar on Kerbin as well. Yeah. But looks like the moon is affecting Minmus too. Okay, with all the science collected, we can take off. Yeah. For how long have I promised to fix this? Whatever. I think we might stick with this escape trajectory. Craft is for this craft is going to solar orbit and then back home. The station should change its label. It has been upgraded, but it's for now empty. And this ship, we have to send another one. That's all I can say about it. You know what? Enough of messing up for now. So, see you next time. Bye!